motherfucker.
Kumite.
What the fuck are you doing here?
Why is your voice raised like a scared little bitch?
No, I am not scared. If anybody should be scared, it's you, man. For stealing my car and smashing up my studio, all because I just fucked your lady? You think that that's cool? Mm-hmm. You know what is cool? Paying people back!
You don't pull that Bruce Lee shit with me, I'll steal that sword from you like a goddamn child and fuck you with it.
No, don't write checks that can bounce.
My spreadsheet!
I will take this goddamn computer and put it through your face like a disc of fucking drawing.
Yeah, right. I'll deflect it, and then I'll cut your arms up, and then I'll cut your face before you know what's up.
Well, look at this, huh? A goddamn Mexican standoff in fucking Mexico. I was hoping to get into one of these before I left.
You were leaving, huh? Oh, and you wanted to come here first, huh, and try to kill me?
Not kill you. Kick your ass, and then ask you for a favor. Even though Vita's not the one for me, you still behind my back and encourage her to cheat on me.
Bro, I can't even get her to call me back, which sucks because I thought we had something special.
Yeah, well, I thought we had something special too. Looks like that's her fucking game, huh?
I'm sorry, man. I haven't been acting like myself.